Hey, I made my own camera gimbal out of PVC pipe. I wanted to have some meat to it, so I used 3/4 inch. But my iPhones, my phone, my XP90, the GoPro will all fit right in this thing. Woohoo! I'm gonna go out and paint it now. Alright, see you in a while. There's my XP90 in the gimbal. You can see that it pretty well protects it. But you also have a nice clear video and a stable video. If anybody wants some plans on how to build this, just leave me a message or send me an email at icdeadtvs@gmail.com and put in there in your subject matter gimbal. Alright. And here's my Samsung J3 inside of it. You can see it also protects it. So this will work fine. Stabilize my video for metal detecting. Alright. Here we go. That's the biggest of the cameras, the iPhone 7 Plus. Let's see if I can get more light on this. You can see that it fits perfect. Good video on it. Alright, got my own gimbal. Saved myself about $175. Alright, have a good one.
I put some feet on this to help it sit more level. Yeah, she looks like a charm now.
Alright. I'll see you in a while.
See you on the next hole. Thank you.